Hi guys, welcome to PowerPoint for Scientists. So in this lecture, we're gonna learn how we can modify the colors and designs of our icons or image we take from internet into your own design so you can get away with the copyright issue. And also we're gonna learn how to retrace the image to recreate your own image from the sample that you want to design. And to do that, we're gonna learn how the edit points to work with layers and combine objects can help us in retracing and recreating the image. So let's go ahead and find out how we can transform the internet image into your own design. So in this preview example, I will show you how I can recreate the image that I took from Nature Review magazine and recreate it into your own design using just simple tools and some tricks that you can do it just on PowerPoint to recreate a professional looking nature or science magazine like image. So you can improve the quality of your design and your illustration in your publication for a better chance of getting accepted. So please enroll in the course if you want to recreate such image, and I will show you step by step how you can make this happen in just a few minutes. So thank you very much for visiting. So see you in the next lecture.